Hey everybody, it's Martin Rivera for the Natasha Goldberg Foundation, an advocacy bringing light to depression and suicide prevention. We must be there for each other. Here's a song of hope. When you wake up each morning and you feel like calling, I'll be there for you. When the road seems uncertain and you can't stop the hurting, I'll be there for you. When there's no one beside you, I'll be there to guide you, catch you each time you fall. When the stars won't shine anymore, I'll be there. When the world is unkind and your dreams, they need more time, I'll be there for you. When the rules we keep breaking and the future is fading, I'll be there for you. The rainbow will land in the palm of your hand. Don't ever let it go. When the stars won't shine anymore, I'll be there. Is just not kind to you. Believe that you can make this a wonderful world. It's true. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, it's still a wonderful world. It is. I see skies are blue, clouds are white, the bright blessed day and the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, What a wonderful world. You should give it a try. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty in the sky, and also all the faces of people passing by. I see friends holding hands saying, how do you do? But we're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than we'll ever know. So believe, no matter what, it's a wonderful world. You'll get through this. Just think to yourself, it's a wonderful world. The Hope Line is our flagship project, and it's 24/7 at your service. The Emotional Crisis Hotline is waiting for you. When you need them, they will be there, and they will help you make this a wonderful world. It's a wonderful world. It's a wonderful, wonderful world. It's still a wonderful world. It's a wonderful, wonderful world. It's a wonderful world. God bless you all.
This is Josemary Chan. I want to congratulate Hopeline Philippines on their 10th anniversary. Indeed, Hopeline Philippines is 10 years old, and the work that it has done for many of our young people in this country has been tremendous. I completely support the Natasha Goldburn Foundation and Hopeline Philippines, the Emotional Crisis Line for depression. It's sad for me to see that this unprecedented pandemic has made life very difficult for many of our countrymen, especially among our young people. Of course, every day we are grateful for the love and support of our families. But let us also think of those whose lives have been made difficult by this pandemic, remembering that the mark of a Christian is one with a grateful heart and one who is a cheerful giver. This time of the pandemic, I believe, is the perfect time to show our mark as Christians, especially those of us who have been blessed with sufficiency. This is the best time to be Christian and to share our blessings with those in need.
Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets, I remember the child in the manger as he sleeps.
Whenever there are people giving gifts, exchanging cards, I believe that Christmas is truly in their hearts.
Let's light our Christmas trees for a bright tomorrow, where nations are at peace and all are one in God.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus.
Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts.
In every prayer and every song, the community unites, celebrating the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ.
Let love like that starlight on that first Christmas morn lead us back to the manger where Christ the child was born.
So come, let us rejoice. Come and sing a Christmas carol with one big joyful voice. Proclaim the name of the Lord.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus.
Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts.
Let's sing Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us as another new year starts. And may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts.
Here's a new Christmas song that I have written. It's called Let Love Be the Gift. And I sing this with my daughter, Lisa Chan Parpan.
Christmas is wearing a smile on its face, setting the world aglow. Christmas is blessing some old lonely place with all the gifts to show.
Carols that float in the air day and night, and candles that burn with a warm friendly light. But more, even more than all the above, I know this is true. Each day of the year can be Christmas if love is the gift from you.
When the season comes to an end
and the new year's just round the bend,
though they'll take down the tree as always
and the bright trimming off the hallways, Christmas will love be the gift from you. Carols that float in the air day and night, and candles that burn with a warm friendly, but more, even more than all the above, I know this is true.
Each day of the year can be Christmas if love is the gift from you.
When the season comes to an end
and the new year's just round the bend,
though they'll take down the tree as always
and the bright trimming of
Here's another new Christmas song that I've written. It's called December 25, which I sing here with Chris Villonco Valderrama. Enjoy.
Let us spread the message of December 25, giving thanks for all the blessings. It's great to be alive with a grateful heart. Open up our lives to Jesus. Time for great rejoicing. Our Savior born today. There's joy in celebrating because of Christmas Day. This is the season we joyfully anticipate. Christ is the reason that we celebrate. December 25, let the world sing out with glee. Christ has conquered death and sin, it's our victory. May love and joy that come with Christmas Day fill all the hearts of those that we hold dear. And may the love that comes with Christmas Day remain all through the year.
Let us spread the message of December 25, giving thanks for all the blessings. It's great to be alive. With a grateful heart, open up our lives to Jesus. Time for great rejoicing, our Savior born today. There's joy in celebrating because of Christmas Day. This is the season we joyfully anticipate. Christ is the reason that we celebrate. December 25, let the world sing out with glee. Christ has conquered death and sin, it's our victory. May love and joy that come with Christmas Day fill all the hearts of those that we hold dear. And may the love that comes with Christmas Day remain all through the year. May love and joy that come with Christmas Day fill all the hearts of those that we hold dear. And may the love that comes with Christmas Day remain all through the year.
Maraming maraming salamat, Mr. Pure Energy, Gary V. Thank you rin po, Mr. Concert King, Martin Yevera. Of course, our heartfelt gratitude to Mr. Jose Marichan and his family. Special thank you rin dito sa napakahusay na second generation na, oh, napakabilis ang panahon, na awesome performers na ito, sila Kiana Valenciano, Lisa Chan Parpan, and to new mom, Chris Villonco Valderrama. Thank you again to all of our special guest performers, to Secretary Leonor Briones, ginulat nyo kami ha, and Manila Choir, and the Tagum City Division Teachers Choir, and to all the DepEd Central Office Organizer Committee members for making this Paskonsyerto sa DepEd beyond grateful a complete success. Coming up, we have back with us the founder and president of the NGF Mindstrong Foundation, Miss Jean Goldborn.
Hi, Jeannie! Merry Christmas!
Oh my gosh! My gosh! It was fantastic.
I agree. The show.
Mm-hmm. I think I'm having a real Merry Christmas. Yes, this is definitely something I've dreamt about.
Mm-hmm.
It's really something so beautiful. What did you think?
The messages.
Wow. Napurot ang puso ko.
Ay nako, ako din. 100%. Kasi nga naman, nanggaling din sa mga puso nila.
Ah, grabe and, sila.
And hindi lang sila talented magturo. Talented pala mag-perform.
Pero grabe ang mga commitment nila at passion.
To everything they do. And yeah, they talagang parang masasabi natin, national teachers got talent and love and heart and intelligence and commitment.
Pero ang leader nila, ang galing rin.
Ay,
tawag pala nila, Nanay Liling.
Ooh.
Or Mommy Liling.
I think it's appropriate. Mm-mm. She does care with a nurturing heart.
Yes. Warm, warm heart. Grabe. So, thank you again. And we hope to see you in our webinars. At saka alam mo, hindi ka makakatakas. You're part of our webinar in 2022. Basta may DepEd, may John Santos.
Aba, kailangan kasama ako dyan.
Oo. Mm-hmm. Kasi ang mga webinar namin, naiiba, hindi ba masyadong mahirap na yung ibang webinar? Puro talk, talk, talk lecture?
Baka kailangan may laughter.
Kaya yung laughter ang kailangan natin.
I'm really looking forward to that. And you know, not just forward, I'm even looking backward, sideward, upward, downward, but mostly onward. O, napatawa kita, Miss Jean, ha? Ayan. Sana mag-enjoy po kayo. Sit back and relax.
I love John and I love all of you. So, Merry Christmas and have a blessed year ahead. Mabuhay! Buhatin natin ang
pag-asa.
Yay!